was a bummer downstairs? Because they were cheap at some point, because nobody wanted them. Right? Idiots didn't spend $80 on Fred Perry's in 1977. Or 82, or any of them. Punk rockers didn't spend $120 on creepers. The emo kids, that's a whole other bag of bones. And if the emo kids want to spend money, so it's kind of good. Which I understand. This song, this is dedicated to all the punks that buy their clothing at Target.
Good night.